Hey, what's up, you guys? So this is my first YouTube video ever, and I'm gonna introduce myself. I'm Matt. I am 17 years old, and I do not look like my own age. Well, according to some people, but I'm 17. Believe me, I am 17. And I wanna start out with this YouTube video, starting out with the Q&A thing and 5 facts about me. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so I'm gonna be reading these questions off of Instagram and off my Facebook. So I'll be looking to my little phone right here. So yeah. Okay, so Facebook first. And I'm telling you, some of these questions are like some eHarmony shit. Okay, my friend Ezra asked me, which is better, K-pop or lollipop? K-pop is better. Andrew Spears says, can I have an autograph? Is that really a question, or you just want me to give you one? Okay, Marcel Toro said, what's your credit card number and expiration date? Trick question, because I don't have a credit card number, so Benedict James said, what's your favorite food? To be honest, I just eat whatever. I mean, like, I like food. Eat. Okay, Megan asked, what do you do on your spare time? I don't know. Well, to be honest, I'm just like on my computer most of the time, or on my phone, or playing video games or whatever. And one fact about me, I am a gamer. Not like you're a hardcore gamer, like, oh, you do like scary games like Until Dawn or Alien Isolation. I am a Smash player for Super Smash Brothers, of course. And yeah, I've been playing Super Smash Brothers since the Nintendo 64, so been in there since forever. Back to the question thing. Liz asked me, what's your favorite genre of music? I like all kinds of music, as long if it's not rock or country, because I'm not into those kind of music. Saraya, hashtag my Leia, she asked me, who's your favorite YouTuber? I'd say Shane Dawson, because like, I've been watching him since I was like a fifth grader, and oh my god, he was so funny, and he would always make my day. Shanae, yeah. Okay, Megan asked me again the following 4 questions. What's your favorite color, your celeb crush, what's your favorite TV show, and what's your favorite movie? My favorite color is pink. I know it sounds feminine, whatever, but I love pink, and I'm proud of that. My celeb crush, do I really have to answer that question? I don't really have a celebrity crush, but I like Daniel Padilla. Oh my god, yes, Daniel Padilla. Okay. My favorite TV show? My favorite TV show right now is Girl Meets World, because, you know, it shows awareness of, like, of what your average teenager is, like, going through, and, you know, and they express it really well. And I also like Steven Universe, because I love that show, because there's so many gay innuendos in that show, and then like Cartoon Network can't do anything about it, because Rebecca Sugars specifically said that the gems are agender, so but they take physical forms of women. Lesbian powers, yo. Lesbian powers. Madeline asked me, what are 5 things you learned this 2015? 5 things? The five things I learned this 2015 is photography, because I just recently got this camera, the one I'm filming on. Learn how to put on makeup. Yeah, makeup. Be your true self, because you're gonna be lying to yourself a lot if you don't be true to yourself, especially when you're like going through like the hard times. when people are like judging you or whatever, don't let their judgment take upon your life, because your life is your life and you can make your own choices, and take that from experience. The fourth thing I learned this 2015 is I learned how to be a better pro gamer in Smash Brothers. Yeah, I don't think that's a really good info, because I think like nobody cares about that, because I don't know, it's not really a relevant topic. And the fifth one is being there for other people, because maybe the closest ones in your life are going through something and you don't notice that, and you just have to check up on them and just make sure that they're all right. Like, I always check up on my bigger brother, and I always check up on him because, like, you know, I just want to see how he's doing. And yeah, that's the five things I learned in 2015. Madeline also asked me, what is my New Year's resolution? My New Year's resolution is to become more confident about myself and to lose some weight. Because I just want to be healthier for my own benefit and for my own health. And yeah, 2015 gone, 2016 will be cool. Joey Chai asked me, ooh yes, IMAX and climax. What? I say both, honey. Let's go. Both. Let's go. IMAX and climax. Let's go. She also asked me, what's your address? Can I get your number, shawty? Angelo asked me, have you ever played basketball? If yes, say no. Oh my god. Okay. Allison asked me, you should give me a shout out. Lol, JK. Favorite type of clothing, hats, hoodies, joggers, etc. I like H&M because, you know, their prices are kind of... Some of their clothes are like at a reasonable price, like $20. It's pretty expensive in my taste because, you know, I don't have a job yet. I'm not like a working person yet, like compared to like the other people that at my age that are working already. I'm not a working person yet, and I consider that expensive, but it's a good price. Like $20 for like a flannel shirt, that's really good. Hey, Jasper asked me, favorite K-pop group, anime, game. My favorite K-pop group, oh my gosh, it's been so long since I listened to K-pop. My favorite K-pop group is Icon, because I just recently started listening to K-pop again, and my friend Isabel introduced me to Icon, and I fell in love with their music already the first time I heard it. And one of them sounds like Taeyang, actually. And I was like, is that Taeyang? And my friend was like, no. And I was like, damn. Anime, my favorite anime, I have to say Attack on Titan, because mainstream wise I go with the trend. Yeah, trend. What am I doing with my hands? And my favorite game, with multiple people, like what if it's like game in general, like my favorite game is to play Cards Against Humanity. But like video game wise, I know what you're gonna think. No, it's not Smash Bros. But I love Smash Bros. So much, but my favorite game other than that is Bayonetta, because you got yourself a sexy ass Umper Witch and she kills angels for a living. I'm so sorry about that, if I got cut off while I'm acting, because my camera just died on me. So I just changed the battery back. Okay, so Gabby Bondi asked me, can you promote my channel? And although it's my first video, I'll say yes to it. If you guys want to check him out, click the link above right here and check it out. He does really good YouTube videos, but I warn you, he speaks Tagalog, so warning you guys, if you're all only English speakers, I don't think that might be right, but if you're like a Tagalog speaker and or if you understand Tagalog well, I think you should go subscribe to him because he's awesome. Yeah. And Jazzard A asked me, why you so Tumblr, bro? I'm not Tumblr. I try to be, but yeah. He also asked me, what DSLR camera do you use, including lenses? I use a Canon EOS T5i Rebel with the lenses from 18mm to 135mm from the top of my head, if I remember. Yeah, it's that one. And I think that's pretty much it from the questions. Oh, no, somebody asked me one more. Someone asked me, who is your favorite cousin and why? From Trish, which is HYZ Trish. Yo, Trish. You, my favorite cousin, of course, honey. Yes, because, of course, you're in America, of course, and the rest of my cousins are all the way in the Philippines. And you're the only cousin that I know that's like close to me, and I get a chance to talk to you too. So yeah, you're my favorite cousin. And that's all of the questions from my Instagram and my Facebook. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. And I hope you get to know me more in the future. And if you want, you can leave a like down below. And you can follow me on Instagram at Matthew_Lorenzo_VillainWeva. I'll leave it like down in the description box. And why won't you hit that subscribe button like right down there? Yeah. I sound like a sexual pedophile right now. I'll see you guys later. Bye.